It's gonna be outdated, but whatever. Just do the text manager. Higher core clock, whatever they have in there. CPU cooler. For this one's fine. Add another one if you want. Should I do mine? X570 I wanted. Getting DDR4, so we have to do fucking two of these. 63 mean at the end of all this. Additional storage. You know what? It has an M.2. This is 1 terabyte compared to the 3.5 here. Yeah, that's comparable.
monitor.
The one I got. Oh, what's my model? G402 is fine. Edit it if you want, you know, plenty of budget. Resolution. I need to change. Probably change. Yeah, this. Alright. A little different. Switch mode. Alright, so finally we have our 3600. A motherboard with everything in it. Oh, the motherboard doesn't have Wi-Fi. The Mac has Wi-Fi, so ours needs to have Wi-Fi. This was tough gaming. The gigabyte. Over budget. Okay, so 3600 motherboard that supports our chip, our memory, Wi-Fi, because these things have Wi-Fi. We are gonna actually have double the memory, so I'm not gonna add it there. Fuck them. Here's our equivalent memory. Here's our extra memory. Here's our video card. Yeah, it's not comparable because can't game, you know, like at all comfortably. Here's your Apple-ish case. A 2K 144 hertz monitor, and you're getting a fucking laptop for all this. You don't even have Apple Care.